It's coming out my laptop speaker, less stylish than my old sneaker. You got shattered like my Kemla beaker. Your shitty bars could not be weaker.
Suck a deepish like a hooker with the fucked up cleavage. The fuck you be, bitch, without me? Should've charged a fee, but the masters I gave you for free. Did so much for the community, now it's you and me dueling, who is he? Oh, it's John Banana, the man I thought who had manners. Can't plan a vacation, no patience, can't go away, it's still say shit. Guess you were gamers, cause bananas are fruity. The part that looks like booty is heavy duty, like diarrhea. And I'm a nightmare to the mic. I might appear quite queer.
This motherfucker, man! It's a long setup, will you? Talking about I owe you. Bitch, you owe me! I'm promoting you right now. Yo, let's put the nail in this coffin.
I don't wanna be like this. I don't really wanna hurt no feelings. But I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap. No men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away. You can still have a little bit of dignity.
I would never claim to be no Ray Benzino, an 83-year-old fake Pacino. So how can he hold me over some balcony without throwing his lower back out as soon as he goes to lift me? Please don't, you'll probably fall with me, and our asses will both be history. But then again, you finally get your wish, cause you be all over the street like 50 Cent. Fucking punk pussy, fuck you chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. Try to jump the Rough Riders and they cut you up. And you put Jada on a track, that's how much you suck dick in the industry. Swear that you in the streets hustling. You sit behind a fucking desk at the source, butt kissing and begging motherfuckers for guest appearances. And you can't even get the clearances, cause real lyricists don't even respect you or take you serious. It's not that we don't like you, we hate you, period. Talk about a midlife crisis, damn. Last week you was shaking Obi Trice's hand. Now he's a buster? What the fuck's with that? Get on a track dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictments. Bite me, bitch, I got two cases and probation. Fight me! What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he hands? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing that you have in this world, a little girl? And I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no shopping rocks, but what you know about it, pop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just ripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles to sell them out of the trunk of your Tracer, spending your whole paychecks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Oh, that's right, you should know what that's like, you're half white. Vanilla Ice, spill the beans and rice, I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put the mic down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead, kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head, go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom, slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you, she wouldn't get a buck out of you, cause you're broke as fuck, you suck, you're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you slew some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap. You'll never have no security, you'll never be famous, you'll never know what it's like to be rich. Life's a bitch, ain't it, Raymond? Here, let me break this shit down in layman's terms for you, just to make sure that you can understand it. Some cannabis ain't using too many complicated fucking words for you. Here, let me slow it down for you so that you can understand if I say it slower. Let it go, dog, it's over.
I don't wanna be like this. I don't really wanna hurt no feelings. But I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap. And old men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away. You can still have a little bit of dignity.
Talking about, I have motherfuckers calling your crib. Bitch, you ain't even got a fucking crib. You ain't even got a fucking phone. Fucking punk.
I'm hopping on this beat again to be the end. This little sissy fag we meet again for a pissing match. Is he back? Not a mod, got blocked and kicked. I'm a crater now, bitch. You like a hater now, bitch. I wait around for a bit, and I'm blocked and enraged shit. I'm making my own server, I spit the word. It's the birth of Infamous 2.0. Get the Simbus, it's in this, and he's venomous and it's endless. You bitches think kicking and blocking can stop me. The clock is ticking, it's talking, body's dropping as soon as I'm walking. Talking shit, chomping, I'm your walking stick, dog. I keep you up. Holy shit, I'm dying. The parcel looks like booty.
Wow, that was horrible.
What the fuck?
I don't understand why that was so bad, but...
Shit, you diss me? Must have missed it or didn't listen. Or this shit was so shit that I just dismissed it. Quit your bitching. Oh, you mean that poem that you wrote and tried to flow in that no one even noticed? What the fuck does it amount to? You was begging me and trying to put it on spout too. And we said no. That shit is so trash. Don't let them know that though. Okay, I know I'm fly, but not enough to swipe. You say I'm insignificant. You just being a prick again. But you're a pinprick who's living in your mom's basement. Let's be calm and face it. You're wasting. If you think you can waste me, you must be drunk of the Rona or smoke. Get some lace to me. No fuck I ever claimed to be a pimp. You crazy? Get your facts straight. I don't use camp. You lazy? I'll make you act gay. I'll Photoshop you in M's photo. I make you give a blowjob to him. You about to get your brain murdered. You say I'm a simp, but last to check, you in the same servers. Only 8-year-olds dying is the ones you hate. You pedo. You call 10-year-old me cute. I don't even know what the fuck to say. I put bully. I'm an encore. We done. But you a bully. This is encore. We done. Come on, whore, let's run the once. It's when the fuck his votes do upscales. Let's compete, we'll see if he prevails. I laugh extra when I see these guys act better. Your fix looks like it was upscaled from Minecraft textures. Don't ever fuck with me again. You might unleash the beast within. I try to kill you in MC, better press F4 or I might put you in the den. Yeah.
Take it like a man, shut the fuck up. And fuck your little magazine too. I don't need your little fucking magazine. I got double XL number anyways. And y'all can't stand it cause they get bigger than y'all. Oh. And by the way, how'd I look on the VMAs? When you was watching me from whatever fucking TV you was watching me from. In Boston. The mean streets of Boston. Fucking sissy. And you gotta scare the pain, motherfucker. Suck our motherfucking dicks. Oh, and for those that don't know, don't get it twisted, yo.